I wish to suggest very seriously that if protection is to be given to any industry, particularly for the first time, the period of protection should be at least 2 years in the first instance, if not 3 years. My reasons for this suggestion are, in the first place, that when protection is given to any industry, it is on the basis of the recommendation of the Tariff Commission. Now, for instance, protection is given to an industry from 1st January 2005 for 1 year for the first time. The industry itself will not be able to know its real position, and it will not be able to feel its way. It must be in a position to feel its way. The object of giving protection is to enable the industry concerned to plan for its future production, to find out the possibilities of marketing its product, and also to build itself up to meet the domestic demand as it grows. Unless the industry concerned is able to stimulate the domestic demand, in which case it will have to step up its production, it will not be able to establish itself. So, from this point of view, the industry ought to be given sufficient time to stabilize itself. From another point of view, if the protection given to an industry is to be continued or to be discontinued, the Tariff Commission will have to sit again and report on the real position of the industry concerned, and will have to start its inquiry within a period of, say, 6 months after the protection was first given. That seems to me rather very curious, because the industry itself will not be able to know exactly what its position in regard to protection is. I illustrate my point with regard to one of the industries which are listed in this note. Take, for instance, the titanium dioxide industry. This industry started production in the year 2001. It is a new industry, and it consumes the essential raw materials available in the country, but it was not able to make much progress from 2001 to 2003. It was because it was not able to make any headway. The Tariff Commission recommended protection to it from the end of 2003 or the beginning of 2004 after making due inquiry. Now the industry is given protection only for 1 year, that is to the end of this year. The Tariff Commission has got to make an inquiry once again. The industry does not know exactly what its real position in the country is. This is a very peculiar kind of industry. It has got to face competition from huge producers in the world market. It is in a position to stabilize itself if given sufficient protection and opportunity. If the industry does not know exactly what its future is going to be, it cannot make any plans either in regard to production or marketing or in regard to the possibilities of stimulating the demand for the product. So I suggest that when protection is given to any industry for the first time, it must be at least for a period of 3 years, so that it may know exactly whether it can stimulate demand and whether it can produce sufficient quantity to meet the local demand. Otherwise, the industry will not be able to stabilize itself. Sir, there is another point of view also. It is seen from the note supplied to us that in the case of several industries, protection has been given altogether for a period of say 4 or 5 or 6 years, not at one stretch but in installments. The effect of giving protection to an industry in installments, say for a year, is not the same as the cumulative effect of protection given to an industry for a continuous period of 3 years. If it is given for say 3 years at a stretch, it will be able to make its program for the future regarding production, etc. So I seriously suggest that though as a matter of fact in the case of several industries protection has been given for a long period in installments, the protection ought to be given in the first instance at least for a period of 3 years. Otherwise, as in the case of this titanium dioxide industry, it will not be able, I am sure, to meet competition from outside, and it will not be able to stand on its own feet if it is given protection only for 1 year. So I suggest very seriously that protection given to any industry ought to be in the first instance at least for a period of 3 years. Coming to this note circulated, I find that in the case of the calcium chloride industry, it is proposed to continue the protection to this industry as suggested by the Tariff Commission.